Exactly. One less would be a good thing.
Oh, she really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. Yeah, it's time for a new friend.
Well, I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did. But lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it. Let's do it, Cody! Pit of death, of course.
I think you're in for a bumpy ride.
I'm ready to see you thrown off.
Won't happen. I'm glued to this bull.
Come on.
There, this bull's wild.
Come on.
That's it.
Please.
So close.
You're looking loose there, Cody.
Swinging around over there, mate.
Here we go.
No props.
Next. Almost.
I am a winner.
You're a winner with a sore butt.
Fun!
we don't run into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance. see. Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes. The great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks.
It looks like we have to solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy. Well, this is embarrassing.
You said this would be easy, May. Thank you.
game.
Not my strong suit. Oh, more math.
It's draw by numbers.
Oh! Oh, I can do that. Ugh, don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Why are you so excited?
Oh, I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time. Looks like it's interested in some cheese.
You see? Told you the mice are friendly.
Thank you.
Really?
What? Fart jokes are the best!
How did that get in there? Simpler days. It's nice to have limitations.
Yeah, but what about creativity being stifled and all that, huh? Just can't do much with two knobs.
You'd be surprised. You just have to learn to use what you have to make something great.
Let's go.
Watch out, May. I used to be real good at this.
I know how to bat a ball.
Not as well as I do.
Home run!
Bingo!
Nothing to it.
Yeah! Lickety go! Crap!
That's right! Big try!
It's a hit! Easy!
Yes!
Boom! You're out of here! I got this!
Simple!
I knocked that out of the park!
You did! This time!
Thank you. like a kaleidoscope.
Oh, no!
Well, here we go again.
My plan... Oh, help! Where am I?
Calm down! We're inside Rose's kaleidoscope!
Calm down! Freaking crazy in here!
It's just an illusion. That's how the lights go work.
Illusion? I'm about to throw up in here. Real.
Don't let your brain fool you.
real anymore. Who am I?
Keep it together, Cody.
Oh, finally. What is this place?
The heart of the kaleidoscope. Let's look around.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Told you.
Oh, that's clay.
Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart.
We have to lift the...
We can't get going with this barrier in the way. No. What's up with those dolls? Those dolls might come in handy.
Those dolls look useful.
What's this?
What? Let me out! Get them dolls! Help!
Pow, 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 pow! Hey!
Hey, young. We're coming for you.
Like it's working. I bet there's more.
Now we just need someone to work the gate.
Thank you.
look like the way to the castle?
I told you to trust me!
Was that a dinosaur?
Yeah! We're in Dino Land!
Whoa! It's beautiful!
There it is. And it takes us straight to the castle!
Sleeping dinosaur? What happened? I'll handle the big one. You go for the small red one on the platform.
Thank you.
just almost went extinct, that's all.
Why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive.
Yeah? Why do I see fire ahead?
Uh-oh. Oh!
Oh, no. Oh! Oh. Ah. 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 Ah.
Oh, look. Hey, May, take the other one.
Now.
Hey, little fellas!
Thank you.
starting to feel sick, too!
Just don't!
Blocks and wheels. I guess it's time for some hamster action again.
They all look connected to each other.
Well, let's find out.
Okay, let's get this ball rolling then.
Wow, that was a long shot. Maybe I should show you how it's done.
I need to give this a try.
Ha!
Goodbye, May. Goodbye. Now to the slingshot.
To the Queen.
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad. Oh, wow. You built a train track, too.
Oh.
My bird's gonna win.
Whatever. My bird is better than your bird.
Well, my bird is cuter.
Oh, we got this bird. Bingo!
Well done, birdie. Nice!
That's it. Bring it home.
Please. I'm starting to get this music.
No props. Great teamwork, bird buddy.
Mine is still cuter.
All right, buddy, let's get you out.
Bye!
Oh, are you serious? Okay, this time I'll aim. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Man, you have the worst luck. Oh, no, 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 no!
The gate's locked, but there's got to be a way in. That must be the castle gate over there. Whew. So, we've got this big crane here. I'm sure it could be useful for this gate.
Right? I mean, I'm sure he's fine. Right?
Hold on! No way! Let's try this again! Oh, for the love of... Stupid glue guns! Not again! Come on! Last time!
This'll spiffy the place up!
You up for a little bowling?
You're crazy! But I like it.
Wait, we're not here to...
Actually have useful
options.
position.
Gear up, mate! Give it help!
Thank you.
lot about the immortal troll.
What?
You know, something big and skip.
Hey, good kill him!
We can't damage him like this!
Chessboard.
Angry horsey!
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No! No!
This is going to be ugly. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Cutie, we don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's nothing personal. We just need to break this spell.
Yeah.
To the edge of the bookshelf!
Cat's on the other side! Come on, grab her!
You're scaring me! Where are you taking me? Please stop!
Someplace quiet and safe!
Friends are supposed to
therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
I think she's tricking us. Pull me!
Oh, it wasn't a trick.
What? Everything is falling. Cutie? Cutie?
Oh, my gosh. Keep it going, sweetie.
Oh, don't stop, darling. Come on, let it out.
Sweet tears. That's right. Woo!
Hold on. Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tear should be the cure.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
No. Oh, gosh. No, that can't be. The tear should be the... Oh. What's this? May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Whoa! Ah! Not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it! To earn this letter, you must work together! You must fix your relationship!
No, you idiot!
Thanks very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here!
Yes, I did! Into four pieces! You put them together, you get the answer!
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Call it! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four letter pieces. Let's go!
Woo! Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
What?
Let us go!
This is abduction!
No, this is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life!
Give us
the water!
Bravo! You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now!
No, we're not a team and we don't have time for this.
Time? Good, May. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me?
I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya!
Woo!